What do you live stream on?
TikTok.
Oh, shit. Just watch mushrooms.
Wait, you want something we know?
Stock.
Stock.
Shit. I don't know any songs.
Well, butter my ass and call me a biscuit.
Okay, biscuit. What should we play?
You can try my ass polka. Remember it?
Oh,
Still got it.
Oh, yeah.
There are people saying things.
We used to be in an Irish band together.
Caitlin is screaming. That's got the notification on exactly what. Hi, Aiden. Oh, my God. Hi, guys. Wonder Blunder said this is awesome.
Oh. What's up, guys?
Hey. Hey, Heather. Hey, Jen. How's it going, kids? Hey, Scoobs. This is my friend Sam.
Howdy doodly.
Sam, these are my Scoobs.
What's up, Scoobs?
We used to be in an Irish band together, and now we're not. But we still pretend.
Yeah, we still pretend. And we still make ridiculously nerdy music together. You can catch us at the Idlewild Summer Concert Series on August 19th, playing some super nerdy.
Wait, August 19th?
You can catch Sam at the Summer I'm kidding.
I was like, fine, more money for me. I'm just kidding, let's play some music.
Hey, Ray. Take it, Sam.
In the niece's town they called Belfast.
Who calls it that?
Apprentice to trade I was bound.
To do what?
And that is an hour sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town.
Which town?
This sad misfortune came over me, caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, who follow the black velvet. To stay. But who should I meet but this pretty fair maid who came tripping along the highway?
Said, hi!
She was both fair and handsome.
No shit.
Her neck it was just like a swan.
A what?
And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like diamonds. Swear she was queen of the advertising the price of her tail.
Wait, her bosom?
And on her behind, for the good of the blind, was the same information in print.
He's actually asking.
And oh, what she took from the system, slipped it right into me.
And nailed it.
And the law came and put me in prison. Bad luck to her, black velvet band.
This watch.
Well,
this
her
watch.
What?
This watch. It's your father's watch.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. Swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, I'll have you take warning by me.
Do what now?
Oh shit, I've just got the verses, aren't I? Let's try this again.
Okay. That's what she said.
I had to appear,
right?
And the judge, he says me young, hello, the case against you is quite clear. And said, long, here's is your sentence.
Simulage.
You're going to Mandyman's land.
You can get away from
the your friends and relations will follow. She was queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, me jolly young fellas, that you bro, I'll have yous take warning by me. That's me, homie.
whenever you're out on the liquor, me boys, beware of that pretty Colleen.
Who the fuck is Colleen?
You. Or he'll fill you with a whiskey and porter until you're unable to stand.
Thank you.
And the very next thing that you know, me boys, you've got a felony charge, and her and I are on a beach in Aruba drinking Mai Tais.
Oh my God, Aruba? Mm-hmm. Jamaica? Ooh,
I want to take you digging her feet in the sand.
Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. Swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a leather headband.
One more time!
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. Swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. Swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
We love you, Dark Cotton! Good night! Part of my job on stage is to fuck up Sam as much as possible. And I'm good at it.
He's really good at it. Like, and in Ratlinbog, too, I still run that Irish band, and I perform at Ren Fairs and shit. I play the Ratlinbog all the time, and I still, every time when I'm stuck, I look to my left looking for David to show me.
Because in the mic, I just be like, tree, bug, feather, you skip 9 steps.
Remember to breathe.
Yeah. Deep breath.
Deep breath.
This next song is about a wake, and again, it's my job to fuck him up. Yeah. A little water for the frogs, you know?
Ooh! Yeah, water.
Yeah, water. I don't have a drinking problem.
That Coke Zero really has a kick.
It's the zero.
the wake.
Come on, feather! Bug! Feather!
This next song is about a man.
What kind of man?
A man who liked to work.
What kind of work?
Bricklaying. This is a song about a man
who
liked to work.
Man who, with the power of voodoo.
The voodoo.
You do. Do what? Remind me of a man.
This song is about a wake and also about workplace regulations before OSHA was a thing.
OSHA!
OSHA, I barely know her. Sorry.
Tim Finnegan lives on walking street.
It's like walking street, you know?
A gentle Irishman, mighty odd.
I'm sorry, he was what now then?
Mighty odd.
He was mighty odd. What?
Mighty odd.
Oh, this is mighty wide. Alright, personal.
In a beautiful world, so rich and sweet. And to rise in the world, he carried a hod.
Do you know what a hod is?
I do not know what a hod is. What's a hod, Sam?
A hod is a thing you carry bricks on.
Oh, okay.
The more you know.
How to sort of a Tiplin way.
Got a what now with what who?
A Tiplin way.
What's a Tiplin way?
I didn't write this shit, man.
With a love for the liquor, poor Tim was born.
Well, good thing Tim loved the liquor.
Hey! What's
up?
The hand of the man with a smirky shade.
Which hand?
He'd have talked with the creature every morn. What now? Let's keep her current.
Full of what?
His head felt heavy, which made him shake.
Which head? How do two drunks shake? When two drunks do they meet? They shake.
Oh, man.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
We're sober, dude. Well, he's sober.
I'm very sober. Sam was sober once back in like 92.
Yeah.
Sorry, 91.
That's right. Oh, man. I had my first beer during Sesame Street. That's why I associate Elmo with Coors Light. Where are we at?
It's not easy smoking green.
Shake. He fell from the ladder and he burst his skull.
He did what with Lou?
He died. So they carried him home, his corpse to wait.
How do you wake a corpse?
Carefully.
Ooh.
They rolled him up with a thrice clean sheet.
I just watched that.
They laid him up on the bed.
Wait, I was getting laid in that bed.
With a gallon of whiskey on his feet.
I was gonna drink that!
My bad.
Oh, and I threw the porter at his head. I whacked him down. That's too hard. Never with the power of your Connor shake. Was it dead to the truth? I told you lots of my left in against me. His friends assembled at the wake.
All two of them.
And Mrs. Finnegan called the lunch.
Lunch!
First she brought it to TMK.
Oh, what kind of cake is it? Coconut?
I don't know, but Mary Berry said it didn't have a soggy bottom.
Dude, Mary Berry doesn't know shit. She has a soggy bottom.
I go, oh. Let me tell y'all something right now. Men, listen to me right now. This is the best advice you will ever receive. Don't get you a Kardashian. Don't get you a Kardashian. Get you a Mary Berry. Think about it for a minute.
This is the best pie advice I can get you. Get some Mary.
You will eat like a king. You will travel the prettiest homes in England. And she got booty. I'm just saying. That's what I'm watching on the Great British Bake Off.
That's Tim Hartner at the bar. You're trying to shake. Positive, not true. I told you that's someone that's been
against me. Nope. Okay,
so the Great British Bake Off is the dispensary down the road.
Do not make me spill Coke Zero on a 101-year-old banjo.
It's your fault for having a fucking 100-year-old banjo. Like.
You're right.
See this? Yeah, 12 years old. Stays in tune.
What are we doing?
Then there's someone with an Irish name took up the job.
Ah, Irishman.
Oh, Benny says she, you're wrong, I'm sure.
You're wrong.
I'm sure.
Hi, sure. I'm David. Pleasure. How's it going? Great.
Benny gave her a belt to the gob.
Okay, that's not legal in 17 states 28% of the time.
Which left her sprawling on the floor.
So did I.
Then the
yes!
Then the warden stood in rage. Was woman to woman and man to man.
LGBTQIA plus friendly songs.
Shillelagh love was all the rage.
Wait, was that a dick joke?
This one is.
Okay.
And a room of erection soon began. A whack for the night. That's different.
Bologna sandwich.
What? Low hanging fruit.
Well, so's his head.
But a bottle of whiskey flew to his head.
I didn't know bottles of whiskey could fly, just pigs.
It missed him falling off the bed.
Oh no.
The liquor scattered over Tim.
Did it like run away?
Yeah. Tim revives. See how he rises.
I don't want to see that.
Timothy rises from the bed.
That's a Viagra joke.
Saying, whirl your whiskey around like blazes.
That's a whiskey dick joke.
Thunder and Jesus, you think I'm dead? I'm back for the dad. That's Tim Hartner at the bar. You're trying to shake.
Sung by the Whorehouse Quartet.
Wait, then where? You don't want to see where the other two are.
Work it.
See, this is what it does to you. We used to be young black women, and this is what the music scene does to us. Wait.
How do you know, man?
Oh my god.
Yeah, that sounds
right.
The Barney Google one?
No, you did not.
Did we do Fox Eye?
Oh my god, fucking boring.
Yeah, it is boring as shit, isn't it? Just something fun. You know, here. Let's do Romeo. You guys want to hear a song by night? You guys want to hear an ancient song written by a knight? I'm going to do it in A. This was a song written by Sir Paul McCartney. This is called I've Just Seen a Face.
I've just seen a face. I can't forget the time, her place, where we first met. She's just like her dream.
Another day, I'm marching with the other man. I never
That's what the French call some like groovy shit, man. I'm just saying.
You know what the French call les incompetents?
Les incompetents? Oui! Oui! Fromage! Les incompetents!
Speaking of French, we have a love song we'd like to play, right?
Oh. Who's. Is there people watching?
No, no, there's nobody there at all.
Hi, guys!
Let's see, what do people say? Hee hee ho 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 ho! Les poissons! Les poissons! Hee 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 ho ho! Acorn Cap. Oh, thanks, Moonstruck. What's going on? Hey, Cap Ed.
Moonstruck was such a good movie. Oh, man.
Tana! Hey! Hey, Toad!
If we're gonna. I gotta, you know, light my French cigarette here. If
we're gonna... Right, French cigarette, my ass.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Keep up. Moonstruck said, what about Cherry Berry? Dark Dark. Hey, Dark Dark.
Dark Dark.
I don't know who that is. She is my home's fry skillet of doom. Dark Dark is the shit. Well, actually, all of these people are, I'm pretty sure, are my homies. Hi, that's who it is. Who is this human? This human is Sam. He's part human, part hobbit.
And I'm roughly 30% Muppet, too.
Yeah. And aren't you, like, from Indonesia or some shit?
Yeah, I'm from Indonesia or some shit.
Yeah.
No, I'm Dave and I have been playing music together for 3 or 4 years. We used to be in an Irish band together.
Yeah, yeah, we were in an Irish band. Hey, hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
And now
Hey. We're
just being Heather. Nerdy together.
Other Heather. Yeah, you know.
So you wanted to
They see me rolling, they hating, trying to get the wide and nerdy, the wide and nerdy, the wide and nerdy, wide and nerdy.
All right, yeah, you know, I'm just going to actually let you play this one, and I'm going to sing along to it.
Yeah, you do that. All right, you ready?
Wait. All right. You can take the first pass of it.
I fucked up my band once because we were sitting around, just fucking around in rehearsal, and I started going, there is a house in New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many poor boys, and God I know, because I am, are you rave dancing?
I'm,
whatever you're doing, stop it, it's like, what's the opposite of a hard-on?
Are you kidding me? Like I can hear all of the ovaries and broveries quivering from here.
Broveries?
Sorry.
Broveries. Oh my god. What about us sterile folk? You don't care about us? Sterile folk!
Snip, snip.
That's why we don't get together. I'm the motherflippin' rhinoceros. Not because I'm fat, not because I hurt my back, because I'm horny. I'm horny. I'm on the mic, I'm like global warming, you can't ignore me. In the bedroom, I'm the gentleman. Ladies come before me, to the yellow pages. Moves from the colleges. Now I'm passing over the mic to the hippopotamus. You don't know this, do you?
No, I wrote it.
Oh my god! I disown you. Yeah. What were we doing? Oh yeah.
Take the first pass at it. Really? Want me to sing it?
Sure.
Oh,
no. No. Now.
Hold me close and hold me fast. This magic spell you cast. You know, hold on. There's been smoke and Coca-Cola and no water.
I don't know what he's doing because I'm playing Blood.
I'm getting water. You just entertain them for a second. I can't sing this yet.
The roof is on fire. The roof is on fire.
It's like the 90s version of When That Was Not Life.
The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Let the motherfucker burn. Burn, motherfucker. Burn.
Secret
goal. Oh, hell no! Never, ever! That's a $500 song he just started.
Yeah.
There's certain songs I'll do for price.
Yeah. I'll do it for $500. I'll do it correctly for
$1,000. I'll do another Cohen for
$300.
All right, ready? He asked me if I'm ready. Hey, are you ready? I'm not done. I'm not ready. Okay. Are you ready?
Right.
Thank you. You know, they're plotting and scheming against King Louis, as you should do. It's never really turned out well when you plot against kings like Louis. After all, he has them toes. We don't really talk about it often. There's an OnlyFans for it, but we don't get into that. I mean, really.
I get into that. What's up? All of your subscribers are going to think I'm like, this is weird.
You mean you're not?
More taken.
I'm my money. I'm my money. I got my money. Hey, I'm my money.
Come on, you're obsessed with them.
Feet.
Oh, yeah. Feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, unless they're really pale like gingers, because they burn really fucking easy. Wandering free.
I want to be
part of your world.
Wow.
Yeah, what about that?
Yeah, well, we always do, though.
Yeah, that's true.
We are what the French call lay nerdy as fuck. My French is really good. You know? Oh, man, that was fun.
Did you hear about the explosion of the cheese factory in France? There was debris everywhere.
Yeah. I'm going to give you credit for like a week, and then I'm stealing that shit. That's
what else is new? No, I'm not a person. I'm from Possum Zanico. I'd like to say it's Gucci, but we got it from a goat.
What's up? We know, we just like we just went through an entire list.
Yeah,
of shit
we did.
Know,
yeah.
Right?
Like, oh, here we go.
Oh, hell yeah, there we go. Put this shit down right now.
Oh, dear Lord. You made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, it's no shame being poor. But what I wouldn't give. That'd be a small fortune.
Just look.
That's why we're popular. Those dimensions. You know what else is like that? One of the ukuleles.
Yeah.
What were you thinking? This is a fucking family show, goddammit.
Pumbaa, this is a kid show.
You can be a big pig too. We're doing that.
That's so you can be a big pig too.
Sorry.
Now the banger of we
destroy. I can't do that. I don't know.
But we can always try it in English.
Lion! It's a lion and a lion over here. Oh,
it's
fucking blind.
Oh shit, it's there.
Lion, there's a lady with a lion.
You know, it's great.
Do any of you, like, when something finally is the right time, do any of you ever get that moment where in the stuck in your head where Rafiki is like, E.T.'s time. I hear that in my head on the daily. E.T.'s time. Rafiki constantly talking to me. Anyways, let's get Jewish with it, huh?
Jewish. I just need some talis on the second. Hana says all the time.
What's it going to say?
Hana said all the time.
All day long I bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty, bitty rich diddle-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. Five tin roof with real wooden floors below. I will build one long staircase just going up and one even longer going down. And one more leading nowhere just for show.
Where did that go?
Nowhere.
What the fuck?
Show.
Like what, Tevye F?
Oh, rich man. All day long I biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich diddle 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 man.
I tried looking that up in the dictionary once. I didn't see any diddle diddles.
I walked in my parents once. They were diddle diddly.
You never looked at wheelbarrows the same after that.
thanks for coming, ladies and gentlemen.
That's what his parents said too, yeah.
I will bitch shy.
I feel my
wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin. Supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in! Screaming at her servants day and night.
Dude, what is it? You call this salsa? This is not salsa. This is fucking pico de gallo.
Name's actually Karen, not Golda.
Yeah.
She adopted that name when she moved to L.A. and started wearing wide brim felt hats and buying crystals and sage. And
she got the hair bump?
Absolutely. Boho.
To my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear. Flocking just as noisily as they can. And with each
beat of the beat,
with a knock and a go, with a landline, a trumpet on the ear. As if to say, here lives a wealthy man who doesn't care about noise complaints because the neighbors.
Oh, yeah, we should probably close that door.
The neighbors. Fuck the neighbors. Fuck your neighbors. Fuck your neighbors. Fuck your neighbors. Fuck your neighbors. Don't fuck your neighbors, but fuck your neighbors. Fuck your neighbors.
You live in the forest. That open door, they can probably hear that like 3 miles away.
If you were a rich man, yabba dibba 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 dum. All day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba dibba 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 dum. If I were a biddy biddy rich, diddle 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 man. The most important men in town would come to call on me. They would ask me to advise them. Oh, like a Solomon, though I. If you please, Retelia.
Get out your pose.
Pardon me, Retelia. Causing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Yadidada, yadidada, yadidada. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know.
What do they know?
Not a lot.
Man,
not how to make more money than us, yeah.
Motherfuckers. I won't be rich.
Yeah, they did something we didn't do. I'm not exactly sure when and where it happened.
Pay attention. Invest. Have rich parents.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. That's the real side of
it. Yeah. If I were rich, I'd have to time that I like to sit in a synagogue and pray. Maybe have a seat by the eastern wall.
That way? That way.
And it's that.
So, oh, that's hell. So
that's west. Oh, yeah, there's
there we go. Yeah, Eastern Wall.
Eastern Wall.
That way. The beach is not that way.
And circle
is not. Oh, shit.
May I see the Eastern Wall? And I have time to sit with the learned men 7 hours every day. And that would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, diva 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 diva, Lord, you made a line of the land. You decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.
How's it going? How y'all doing?
Man,
what's going on?
We are nerdy as fuck.
Yeah! This Muppet's on fire!
Oh. Oh, what?
What's on fire?
This Muppet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Speaking of Muppets.
Which one?
I've got cabin feet. No, I'm kidding. Let's do a. I can't remember all of them, but
you're rubber ducky,
you're the one.
You think that's
okay, true story. When I was in second grade, I completely rewrote that song and made a violin. I'm not going to repeat it because I'm not going to repeat it. But rubber ducky. It actually was about Bill Clinton and Janet Reno. It was about Janet Reno. Holy shit, I was
oh
a weird
son.
My parents were
word.
My parents were very political, and Janet Reno was the Secretary of State at the time, and I made that song in my 8-year-old brain about Janet Reno. Janet Reno, you're
what was that
saying? Sorry.
Cabin Fever's a bop, not gonna lie.
Is it?
Cabin Fever is a bop, not gonna lie.
Cabin Fever fucking slaps, y'all. Fucking slaps. Cabin Fever is burning in my brain.
I've got Cabin Fever, it's driving me insane! I'm gonna send you the video of the guy in the car who's listening to the Muppets version. The Fuck You by CeeLo. It's just the chickens.
That exists?
Yes! And it's amazing!
Well, I have something I have to look up on YouTube. I'll be back in that tip. No, I'm kidding. All right, let's do a... We were just down. Shouldn't we do something up? Let me look at our list of awesome.
But you know what I was singing earlier today. I'll write another chord. I'm just playing. I ache for the touch of your lips, dear.
Much more for the touch of your wits, dear. You can raise wealth like nobody else as we dance to the masochism tango. Let our love be a flame, not an ember. Say it's me that you want to dismember. Black in my eyes, set fire to my tie as we dance to the masochism tango. At your
Here I stand, my heart is in my hand. Ugh, it's here that I must be. My heart entreats, just hear those savage beats and go put on your cleats and come and trample me. Your heart is hard as stone or mahogany. That's why I'm in such exquisite agony. My soul is on fire, it's aflame with desire. As we dance to the masochism tango, you caught my nose in your left castanet, love. I can feel the pain yet, love. Every time I hear drums, and I envy the rose that you hold in your teeth, love. With the thorns underneath, love, digging into your gums.
It feels like it right here. What's the dentist on Tuesday?
It's an abscess for me.
Actually,
it's not a
pretty
much.
Oh, dude, I'm so
sorry. That's okay. That's the S-log.
That's the witches.
Witches! The last time I needed 20 stitches!
To sew up the gash you made with your lash
as we dance to the masochism of Django. Did you poison Kitchen to the park?
If not.
Oh, I. Oh, here we go. How about we do a... what's the thing?
Nothing?
That's good. Or just do it then in...
Have you learned Poison Pigeon in the Park? See, he just asked! He just asked! I'm working on it! You didn't ask.
Yes. I mean,
Please learn Poison Pigeon in the Park. Otherwise, it's just Alka-Seltzer and Doves.
I mean, I could sit here and play some classical music for you guys. Would you like to hear some Bach on a banjo? I'm not going to do that for you right now. But just know, it's always an option.
On his channel.
On your channel.
On his channel.
On my channel.
What's your name on TikTok?
I don't even...
Or do you have a music page or something?
I have a TikTok. It just...
Lurking?
I can't live stream on it because I don't have enough followers.
Tell them!
Hey, if you... They don't care. If you guys want to hear some awesome music, some classical music, I really do like Bach and Chopin and Mozart and stuff on banjo and ukulele and a bunch of Irish music. Oh yeah, a little flamenco, Moonlight Sonata. That kind of stuff. Yeah, I have no idea what my TikTok handle is.
You should probably figure that shit out.
As I just re-downloaded it 2 days ago. That's at Sam Kessler, KESLER, 3, 2, 1.
Wow!
Thank you for the Shane's plug.
I feel like, Jerry Lewis, I should be wearing, like, an undone bow tie. We've been here raising money so long! Trying to get Sam 1,000 followers so we can go live.
This next song is actually an original. I wrote. You want to hear it? This is called Getting Married for Tax Purposes. Don't do it. Thank you. Dave, do you have a song?
I do. I'm going to play a song that everybody loves. Everybody knows. It's a short one, but it's a good one. It's a song about boundaries. It's a song about acceptance. This is called The Rainbow Song. One day, the moon and the stars saw a rainbow. Walking at night, they said, "Rainbow, how you doing?" And they said, "I'm doing all right." And they said, "Hey, can we be friends?" And the rainbow said, "No."
It's, oh, man. Is that the ritual?
Yeah.
Oh, it's, honestly, I thought it was Garfunkel.
No, that's me. That's all.
That's fantastic.
So many problems on my mind.
Seriously, let me look at the lyrics. I haven't done this in a while, but I do this
one. I used to do this with Gemini. Oh,
what's
my God.
What's it called?
It's called Fuck You.
Yeah, no, I know.
This is going to get awkward real quick, people. Awkward! With a capital Hawk.
Yeah. And suddenly, you've got, like, two people watching. They're like, oh my God, they're going there.
Like, no, we're not doing this. This party just took a turn for the douche. The douche,
the douche.
Now it's just a bunch of Ed Hardy. What's the fucking lyrics?
It's just...
Well, before the lyrics, there's a blog post about how I first found Garfunkel Notes.
How did you first find Garfunkel Notes?
Read my blog post. Gosh.
It's a blog. 2008. All right, you guys ready? The 2008 or you're in affiliate marketing. That's actually not the lyrics, because that was decidedly not the lyrics.
Yeah, I'm going to hear it too, so.
I have too many questions on my mind.
I've got so many answers to find.
Can you be the man I imagined?
Am I... And magical enough for this to happen.
Because I like you.
I like you.
I like you.
I like you.
And like you need to like.
and life I can lead to love. Just like the stars above, I really want to kiss you.
Screw you.
Fuck
kiss,
you.
Kiss.
Oh.
Can I be the man you're looking for?
Can I be your girl forevermore?
I'll try real hard not to lose her.
I'll try to be less of a loser.
Because I like you.
I like you.
I like you.
I like you.
And life can lead to life. And life can lead to love. Sure, the stars above, I really want to fucking
kiss you. Fuck, screw, kiss.
Spoon, you
that, I'll send it Spoon.
Ralph?
Spoon and Great British Bake Off?
Yeah. You want to make bagels? You want to fry my butts if you know what I mean. You want to filter my fish if you know what I mean. You want to serve me on a tennis court if you know what I mean. He wants to bring me a Harvey Wallbanger, if you know what I mean. He wants to paint my walls and watch the paint dry, if you know what I mean. He wants to mow my lawn and then tattoo Kermit on my thigh, if you know what I mean. He wants to wax it, flip it up, and reverse it, if you know what I mean. He wants to stick take, if you know what I mean. He wants to watch Colin and Ryan on Whose Line, if you know what I mean. Because I like you,
like you,
I like you,
I like you.
And like can lead to like
can lead to love.
Sure as the stars above, I really want to fist you, help you,
hurt you,
date you,
take you to Taco Bell.
Right.
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
Taco
Bell. Easy.
Dude. It's actually early. We've been talking about a Taco Bell run for how many years now?
We've done it once. We did it once, and then the next day...
Everything fucking flooded out.
The roads flooded. Literally,
no, we didn't make it. Remember, we were halfway down. We're like, we're not going to make it in time. We didn't actually go that night.
That's right. We turned
Holy
around.
Shit.
And then the next morning, the roads literally collapsed.
Four, fucking three.
Three. Oh, three.
Yeah,
yeah,
it was
2019.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, dude. That was... Yeah.
There was also 9 years ago today that we evacuated from a fire up here.
Was it today?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the Crimson Fire.
It was my... first full year living up here, or I like after my first full year living up here, my second year then. And I was at the, what's that place, the vegan restaurant that was there?
Oh, yeah, the Skyline.
I was at a vegan restaurant, and this lady comes up, and she's lived here for like 41 years. And she's like, oh, Sam, my husband and I, we're, she really was talking about, we're so scared. We're so scared.
Yep.
There's smoke. And if you look behind you, I'm like, And I guarantee you, I was one of the first three people off this fucking mountain. I was not playing around. I left my burrito, I got my shit and my dog, and I got the hell out of Dodge.
Fuck you.
Oh, let's give him something, you know, since we just said fuck you, let's give him something really romantic. All
right. Arizona, I don't know.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl.
Why not, you carnitas? I don't care if it's not kosher.
I don't know. Not Mexico part.
Oh, El Paso. Oh, hell no. I've been to El Paso.
Avoid at all costs. There's also a
I celebrated leaving. I called it El Pasover.
I spent 4 months in Texas. There were some beautiful parts of Texas. That was decidedly not one of them. Sorry, El Paso.
I was in Texas for 2 years with my ex-wife. And my favorite part of Texas was seeing the rearview mirror.
Yeah, yeah. When I literally drove straight to the Pacific Ocean and just, like, walked right into it. It was beautiful. I drove 17 hours straight.
I left Texas for Phoenix like a moron.
Yeah, that's hotter. But less humid.
It's a dry heat.
it's a dry heat.
I wrote this song about Arizona. Ah! That's it.
Thank you. Do that?
I don't like how he looks me in the eye when he does this.
Yeah. just for effect. This is tobacco. It's for effect.
Oh. No.
God, you bought it.
This will amuse me all fucking night. No. 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 Okay, now. No. No. Not then. Now. TV show about a doctor.
Oh,
you know.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
This is your brain on drugs, kids. I'm kidding.
Remember, kids, don't buy drugs. Become a pop star, they give them to you for free.
And I'm on my way.
I'm sober.
I know.
I'm sober. This is natural. Well, I did a lot of acid when I was young.
All right, we're going to do the song. We're gonna do... Ladies and gentlemen, do you want to hear our French song? Oui.
Twirling, torch finger. It was a Simpsons reference, and you missed it.
I genuinely think I need fucking glasses.
No, I did it.
Oh.
Sitting right here in front of you. Me.
Which one?
Need to go forward, not backwards, upwards, not forwards, and was twirling towards freedom. Since it's Halloween episode, man.
Oh, I don't remember that.
Failure!
He's gonna punch me. He's gonna punch
you. If you mean that time that you ever. Your eyes? Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about.
I can see. There are people watching. Look at that.
Yes. Bev, is that Bev?
Bev.
Oh my god, it's Bev!
Yes, Bev, you do have a future. I can see into it. Either that or the shrooms just took hold. One of the two.
A little both. Alright, A, B minor, D. That's for Bev.
Oh, B minor, D.
Somebody needs to remember half these lyrics. Be patient. Again. Used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. Then you came rescuing me from bottom. Your loving for us is too far gone. Your is smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Your sweet strawberry wine. Your is warm glass brandy. I stay stoned on your loving. Oh, time, take it, Sam. In this case, Sam is the designated driver of the song, which is nice because he needs to take the song home. He's like the song's Uber, really. It'd be really nice if my Uber would stop at Taco Bell. I'm just saying. I could go for Chalupa.
Mexican pizza. Mexican pizza.
Bring back my self in for real, motherfuckers. I miss it. I'm fucking gone. Not a fucking chorus.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as glass brandy. Tennessee whiskey, your sweet strawberry wine, your is warm glass brandy, nasty stone on your loving, honey, all the time.
It's for Bev, Bevsky, Beveroo. Bubbles! You guys want to hear a song in French? Or do you want to hear a song in Canadian?
Oh, man.
What? Come on, I'm reading this. I said, A. I said, A. Who's out in the boot?
It's
me. Smooth there, too.
You can.
Bev said, thank you, David and Sam, but mostly David.
Who said that?
Bev.
Thank you. Oh, you're welcome, Bev. And mostly Bev.
Had no work. Have to. Have a good one. See you later. Have a good day at work. Stay fucking amazing. All right. This is a song that's kind of in French. No.
Hold me close and hold me fast.
By the way, I'm just wondering, this is Frodo.
Oh, that's my kitty cat. That's Frodo. Because let me tell you, Frodo's and Sam meet each other, you know? It's like Lucy and Ethel. Laverne and Shirley.
The Vina Cava and the Aorta.
Amber Heard and Johnny Depp's fingertip.
That joke is as lame as FDR's legs.
Yeah. Oh, man. It's true. Which also makes it funny.
Yeah. Well, like I like to say, I'm the kind of guy that cracks a joke that makes Stephen Lynch go too soon.
Little John and Robin Hood walking through the forest. Ooh-lally, ooh-lally, golly, what a day. Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth what the other has to say. And this and this and that, having such a good time. Ooh-lally, ooh-lally, golly, what a day.
They were never doing something, but I don't know the words, but that they do to do.
Every time.
Has some sound now. Are we? Oh, hi, Frodo. Hi, Frodski.
You're 82. What
are you doing? He's Frodo the Red Socket.
He is the Frodo.
Dude, he's licking my elbow. It's my weenus, technically.
Someone that I know that is literally in a circus for a living told me that this is a great circus cat. Very trainable cat, I guess.
Yeah.
So if I ever want to start a circus or join one, I've got my first.
You could be a flea circus. Ah! It's just please, I'm just Whip.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road when along came a man with a high-end canvas cover coat. If you're going to Winnemucca Mac,
I don't know where my phone is, which also makes it very difficult to look at the notes and things.
I've been pouring across the desert, baby. Rain clouds and shame, man. I've been everywhere.
I've been to California. Okay, yeah.
One time I got to go to Disneyland.
People are saying things I can't see from there. Give us your most fun song.
Okay, our most fun song.
How many fun songs? Very serious fucking band.
Were you doing John Ryan? Is that bad?
Nope.
Oh,
whiskey in the jar? Oh, sure.
Yeah.
What would we do
then? Let's
see.
Really? Sure. Since when? I don't know. What would you like to do it? I can't what the fuck is this kind of shit. But the eighth day God made me was easy to do. Musicians and places and balls. It's like I'm doing it in K sharp minor, flat 7.
To the third power. Fun for us. Oh, it's almost fun for us.
Oh.
matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a fine, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, look in your book and find me a match. For mama, make him a doctor.
For mama, make him rich as a king.
For I don't care, Philly, if he's a cancer with
anything.
Matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please, take your time. Up to this minute, I've misunderstood that I can get stuck for good. Oh, and to see that he's gentle, remember you are also a bride. It's not that I'm sentimental. It's just that I'm terrified. Matchmaker, I don't know the words.
Sam, I found him. Won't you make a lovely bride? He's handsome. He's tall. That is from side to side, but he's a nice man, a good catch, right?
Right.
You heard he has a temper.
He'll beat you every night,
but only when he's sober.
So you're all right.
Oh, man. We have the most niche two-man show of all time. There's like three very
good. I found him. Have I got a match for you? He's handsome.
He's young.
All right, he's 62, but he's a nice man. A good catch.
True. I promise
you'll be happy. And even if you're not, there's more to life than that.
Don't ask me what.
Did you think you'd get a prince?
Well, I'll find the best I can.
With no dowry, no money, no family background. Be glad you had a man. Thank you. We'll be at the Sherman's Bar Mitzvah on the 19th.
See, David and I are proof that there can be peace in the Middle East. I am Syrian. David is not
Aquarius.
He's not Syrian.
And I'm never Syrian.
And neither of us are Irish. The Toast and Clovers. We just have to have a white guy with us to make it a legitimate Irish band. We have to have the Toast. No, we're the Toast, and then he's the Clover. Exactly.
He's Toasted. I'm the Clover.
Yeah. It's accurate as well. Where do we skin jar?
Oops, you.
Yeah. let's do it in D.
You want to do it in D?
What's easier for? What's easier? Are we ready?
I don't care. Singing, do I look like I sing?
As I was going over
where?
The far famed Carry Mountain,
where?
Met the captain of a land, his money he was counting.
What?
I first drew sweet pistol,
and
then mortals fear it,
young
man. Stand and honey lover, for I had a bold deceiver.
Mushering, before daddy-o,
there's whiskey in the jar. I counted up his money, and it made me a penny. I put it in me pocket, and I brought it home to Jenny.
Bitch.
She saw, and she swore that she never would deceive me.
Bitch.
The devil take that woman, for she never could be easy. Mushering,
before daddy-o,
there's whiskey in the jar. She threw me charges and she filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Burrow to be ready for the slaughter.
Mushering,
back for the daddy-o, there's the skin.
Is that there, isn't it? I am Charlie Brown, and he's Lucy on steroids with a mean streak.
Charlie, come with us, Charlie. It's medical.
I go for that football every time.
It's medical leap player, not Charlie.
Do you not know Charlie the Unicorn? Oh my fucking god!
So I can't swear in here. I wasn't sure if I'd like to swear in here.
Fuck shit! No, you can't.
Yeah. Wap ba blue up, wap ba do. Fuck. Excuse me. Stepping off screen for a moment.
Excellent. What's it say?
Hey guys, how's it going?
It's going. How you doing? Who said that?
What the fuck does it say?
I can't.
Tasty. Does that say pasty coma wife?
Yep, that's pasty.
That is an amazing reference.
Right?
Oh man. Also, can we talk about tasty coma wife?
We'll be friends forever. We're gonna be friends forever. We will always be true. Ooh.
Oh, I know what we can sing.
What's that?
First of all, that's going on the list of everything, but also.
Cause it's guy love.
That's all it is.
It's guy love. He's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes.
But maybe in our mouths. He asked me about this thing we share,
and he tenderly replies. Cause it's guy love between two guys. And when I call him Chocolate Bear,
Oh, you already did that, didn't you?
So I did.
That's where
you did. Why buy the chocolate bear? Should you be the chocolate bear?
Oh, yeah.
Have you
yeah.
seen you?
Yes, yes.
I haven't seen sunlight in months.
I have been exposed to
nothing. I am nocturnal.
And been outdoors for a while now.
What does that say? Smooth moss best thing. Ah, yes.
Anyway.
I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications.
What?
I'm diving in too deep. Possibly the complications.
Switch the fuck's my phone.
I worry your next to other projects. I will be alright. Perhaps it's just the imagination. Streets, smell them, desperation. At least there's pretty lights, although there's little variation. Nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day,
hey, Elliot.
Night after night, my hobby shows.
I talked to Sam. He told me that I reminded him of calling me, and I was like, I'll be your friend.
I was
sure.
Just about to tell that story.
I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications. Diving into deep. Possibly the complications. Especially at night. I worry over it
now. Yeah, I'd heard David sing a lot, and he was at the grocery store in Idlewild.
Hi!
And I was like, hey, you're David DePere. I'm like, yeah, I'm like, hey, you sound a lot like Colin David the Page.
Everybody knows it's okay.
Hi!
What do we want to do? Don't put that carrot out there, man.
Hello, I'm Dr. Kelso. I'm delighted that you came. The doctors say you fainted and you don't know what's to blame. Put your mind at ease, there's no ill who can't outsmart. On behalf of all who work here, welcome to Sacred Heart.
I don't know that song.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God, I'm a fan.
I mean, I know the same part, and I know it has some better rhymes, and that's about it. I remember Guy Love much better. And it's all about poop, also.
Everything comes down to poop.
Everything comes down to poop.
The internet is really, really great. Really? You don't know that one?
No.
Like, God. The internet is for porn.
Oh, yeah.
In Avenue Q.
I have seen parts of Avenue Q that maybe not want to see other parts of Avenue Q. I think I may be important. Is that the one with the Muppets?
Yep. The adult Muppets. Alright, take it, Sam. Take it a five. One moment at a time. One of my proudest moments was I was on stage with Sam, and as I said, it's my job to fuck him up. We're in the middle of Finnegan's Wake, and I don't remember what I said. You have a line about which made him made his head droop?
His head shake, I don't know.
Something like that. And I said, which one?
His head would shake, that's right.
And the entire audience went, oh. It's like, what are you guys owing? It's just, you know, oh, just some fresh comments. You guys should do No Diggity. You know what? You put some in the Cash App, we'll make some Diggity not happen.
No Diggity?
Because it
no
won't happen.
No Diggity. It's, I don't know how to figure it out.
Lover of Toads is no longer speaking. Oh. Hey, Jess. It's a 100-year-old banjo that doesn't stay in tune.
100-year-old banjo. I'm trying to make sound.
Someone just sent me a private message, and it said to play some Hootie.
Like Hootie and the Blowfish?
That would be the Hootie. Yes.
I got no Hootie.
I got some Hootie. I'll Hootie you. I'll give you a Hootie.
Let this guy take over, man.
No, you take over first. I'm taking a break.
What am I doing?
Whatever the fuck you want.
Oh, yeah.
Not that.
Well, fine.
All of a sudden, I'm in a fucking Hanna-Barbera cartoon. Jesus. How about some Blue October from Pasty Coma? This lovely time to remind you guys that there are links in my bio. There's music, there's a YouTube. If you guys wouldn't mind subscribing and telling your friends, any tips that I make tonight, I am going to split with Sam. We've already agreed to an 80-20 split, so.
I'm not going to lie. We didn't have that conversation. I didn't know there were tips until just now, but I'm good with that.
Okay, so Sam doesn't want just the tip, so.
What about 20% of it?
That's a little bit more than just a tip.
This next song is called Super Mario Gets the Star. That is like audio Red Bull. Like, it just charges me up when I hear that.
Audio Red Bull.
Audio Red Bull. Solid band name, right?
Only if we're playing, like, thrash punk. But it's thrash punk covers 80 songs. It was a long time ago when I first played Eisner. Did you, your Syrian Irish band, play Galway Girl?
My six-piece other Irish band does play Galway Girl because my guitar player is the biggest Steve Earle fan of all time and, like, went and learned exactly how Steve Earle did it, so that's, like, his song.
Steve?
Huh?
Steve,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he crushes it, too. He absolutely crushes it.
I just didn't know he was a big Steve Earle fan.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. And so he does Galway Girl, and then I'm usually the guy in the background, and then I do the, he's there. And my fiddle player does it, it's a fun thing, but do we do it? No. I never have to sing the words. Sam Kessler.
Dropkick Murphys. Oh, I. We got your Dropkick Murphys right here.
Actually, oh, let's do a Drunken Sailor. Drunken Sailor. Oh, we're doing Drunken Sailor. Oh, there we go.
Sailor, play! And I lost my leg! So I'm at the top sail, I lost my leg!
Pray to God you're gonna help me fly away.
us fall down like rain. Let us sing. If the ease is all our pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Oh, let her be. Take it, Sam. Sat back down and had a beer. Felt sorry for myself. Said, let her cry. Let her tears fall down like rain. Let her sing. If the ease is all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out of me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. I cannot believe she was the same girl I fell in love with long ago. I went in the back to get high. I sat down on my couch and cried. Yeah. Oh, mama, please help me. Won't you take my hand and let her die? Let her tears fall down like rain. Let her sing.
And though I close my eyes, I see love beyond walls. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses and when you speak, angels sing from above. Every day words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be love you.
Should I take the next one?
Oh, of course. Take all of them. I got nothing.
Come, il m'a prendre dans ses bras, il me parle du bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il m'a dit des mots d'amour, de monter tous les jours, et de s'en faire quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, pour ne pas de bonheur, quand j'en connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, là je vais pour la vie. Et le jour que tu l'aperçois, allonge sans en moi mon cœur qui bat.
Oh my God!
That's because we're gonna do a song that's one chord.
Oh.
And I can capo and not even use my left hand for it.
So
it's just an F sharp minor.
It's the same. It's the same.
Shorty, get down, good lord. Baby's got a muffin all over town. Strictly cause she don't play around. Cover much ground, got the game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Tuning every day, to play away. I can't get her out of my mind. Wow, I think about the girl all the time. Wow, wow. East side to the west side. It's a fat ride, ain't no surprise. She got kicks with a stash, stacking up the cash, that's when it comes to the gas. By no means average, as long as she got to have out. Oh, baby, you're a perfect 10. Wanna get in, can I get down so I can? Like the way you work it, no JD, let's bag it up. Like the way you work it, no JD, let's bag it up. Like the way you work it, no JD, let's bag it up. Like the way you're working, no JD, let me bag it up. She's got class and style, she knowledge by the time. Never have a hard while, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no, let me tell you how it goes. Verbs the word, spins the verb, loves it comes so free, what you heard. Rolling through the fatness, don't even know what the half is. You don't got to pay to play, just for sure to make me look your way. Like the way you're working, done style all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time, baby, I can get you in my ride. Like the way you're working, no JD, got to bag it up. Like the way you're working, no JD, got to bag it up. Like the way you're working, no JD, got to bag it up. Like the way you're working. No, JD, that's back. Take it, Sam. Some diggity, copious amounts of diggity.
Oh, you know what you haven't done?
Mm-hmm. Kermit the Frog here. Well, reminder, there is a song about rainbows that does not involve the word fuck.
Sure it fucking does.
Why are there so many motherfucking rainbows?
There's so many fucking songs about rainbows. What the fuck's on the other side? Shit. Rainbows are visions, fucking only illusions. Fucking rainbows have nothing to hide. Shit. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, we see motherfuckers. Someday we'll find it. The rainbow connection, motherfucking dreamers. Here's Andy.
Did you just call me Kramit?
Have you been half asleep? Have you been
voice? Oh, wait, that's the wrong one.
Who said that every wish could be heard and answered? Sashed on the morning star, motherfuckers. Some fucker thought of that. Some fucks believe it. Look what it's done so far. Jack shit. I heard it, but so amazing, it keeps us stargazing. What do we think we might see? Some shit. Some days we'll find it. Fucking rainbow connection. Motherfucking lovers, fucking dreamers, fucking me. All of us under its spell. We know that it's fucking magic. Have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name.
Motherfucker!
Is this the sweet sound that calls fucking sailors? It all must be one and the same. Motherfucker, I've been too many times to ignore it. Something that I'm supposed to be. Motherfucker. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us
myself today.
You may ask yourself. You may ask yourself, is this my car?
Is this my house?
This is not my house. And you'll say to yourself, my God, how did I get here?
I will find you.
And I will kill you.
You.
I got a particular set of skills.
Oh my God. So good.
Chim chimity, chim chim chirru. The sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimity, chim chimity, chim chim chirru. Good luck will rub off when I shake with a Jew. Oh, or blow me a kiss.
Blow a Syrian? And that's lucky too. This is why we're not allowed a Dairy Queen. I broke him!
Oh, man.
Well, there's gonna be a lot of exclamation points.
There's people watching stuff.
Oh, yeah.
No kidding.
There's at least 11 people.
Oh, wow.
I feel sorry for you guys.
I'm trying to find my phone because it has. I made a playlist of all that shit that might be fun to send with you. Hang off.
The problem is we don't know half of it.
Yeah, that's the thing. We're like, we should maybe do this sometime. Like, I could play Vincent. It'd be nice to hear someone sing it. Oh, dude, how have we not?
Oh!
What can you do then?
D.
Wait. Well, give me a second between those things. I do this with Steve. We were doing it at the Cronenberg Fair, and he was like, came out up on the 10th fret. It sounded,
Jesus.
Yeah, it sounded really fucking cool. You got weird with it. Really cool. And then we had to wash well, just kind of sand. Is it deep?
Oh, I was giving up on time. Oh. I was curious about it.
Should I say she wants that baby Johnny?
See, show me the room. Isn't it good? Norwegian blue. She told me to stay in. He just said anyway.
I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. Isn't it good, Norwegian wood?
Burrito, macho burrito.
They close at midnight, so I'm asking.
No, they don't.
Yeah, yeah.
Which one? Hemet?
Hemet and Palm Desert or La Quinta.
Really? What time is it? It's 11. Taco Bell Hemet.
Yeah, I went down to Alaska. They're closed.
Check out these pictures.
God, hell that wow.
Check out these pictures of Taco Bell.
Okay.
Taco, Taco Bell. I want to eat a Taco Bell.
This one says open 24 hours to the drive-thru.
I was there just last night.
Oh,
I might
call Taco Bell. Right?
Are you in a... Are we in a DoorDash? No, we are so far from DoorDash. Like, the gas money it would take for them to drive up here would be insane.
We're currently 6,000 feet in the middle of the woods. Just on that
playlist too. And now the end is near, and so I face
you know, the A certainly a certain political official who didn't sign the A.
Which one?
My way.
No, which official?
I don't say political things on Facebook anymore.
We're not on Facebook, we're on TikTok.
Same shit.
Obviously. I don't like Trump. And Mitch McConnell should be swallowed.
Yeah, Donald Trump used that in his inauguration dance with Melania, and now like that part of Sinatra's catalog is forever dead to me. I just can't. The relational memory is like.
No, for me, I was I just started up here at Idlewild Arts in high school. I was a junior, and the first weekend on Saturday they had like an open mic talent show kind of thing. So I got up and sang. People got up and sang and danced and stuff. The chemistry teacher, a little 5'3" guy named Mr. Leibowitz. Thick glasses. He always had a lab coat on. Like, ideal fucking chemistry teacher. He gets up and he does My Way with a boombox. Like, a boombox with karaoke style. And it was amazing. He even had the little, like, the dance moves, everything. So I always associated with him. It was Mr. Leibowitz. Lebo! You got it! Yeah! Fucking amazing. I also think about the fact that people get shot in Japan for singing it too fucking much.
That really brings new meaning to karaoke, like the orchestra.
I thought it was tone deaf.
No, that's Yoko Ono means deaf. My first introduction to Yoko Ono, I was in high school, and I was hanging out with the girl that I ended up dating. She's super into 60s shit, and she had Jackie O Warhol painting up on her bed, and you know, listening to records in the room. And she put on a record of the Plastic Ono Band, and I started laughing because I thought that was a joke record. I didn't realize that was actually music. And that's the day that I learned that art is truly subjective and that Yoko Ono can't sing. It's just... So, anyways, that was my introduction to Yoko Ono. Not that she ruined the Beatles, just that she ruined my ears. Kiss the drum.
What are you doing?
Kiss the drum.
B-flat? C.
The C, but the C.
Okay, so C. Fine.
Oh, when the sun goes down, the sun of the room. What is happening?
The
moon
is so high.
That is not what
I'm talking about.
I'm never born.
Kissing the girl lips.
I'm a sea. Yeah. I'm thinking with my baby, where I'll be.
Mother. Mother, why is this impossible to find? There we go.
I've never met anyone who was an actual Yoko fan. I have. It was also one of those people that liked listening to, like, drone bands like Sunno for hours on end and sitting there and, you know, doing a lot of fungus-related activities. You know what I mean?
They sound chill.
He was a fun guy. Don't be jelly.
I am jelly, I know. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
You know, it's really hard to appropriately place a good fungi joke without it being like, fuck you. And that was still like, fuck you, but it was all the, like, the...
You know, since we're doing Irish music too, if you guys think about it, Ireland and Iceland are just a sea apart.
Oh man, he deserves tips for that one, guys. Do not make me sing Sarah McLachlan at you. I will do it. The arms of the angels. Every night, Irish musicians go hungry because people like you forget to bring cash to a Renaissance fair. No, where am I? Forget to tip on Jack Tom. Kiss the girl.
Oh,
yeah. Wow. Listen to me, what's under the sea? What the fuck? Come on, Google. Like, that's not how that goes. He's like, everyone, listen to me. Get consent.
groaner.
Give.
That was a groaner. You know what? A groaner and a moaner are just an inch and apart.
Do you know, I'm not going to make any Wisconsin jokes here, but we'll save that for later.
That's good.
It went to Under the Sea again. Every time I click...
Try actually, like, typing it.
No, what, I am. And then when I do this and I hit full lyrics, it takes me straight to Under the Fucking Sea. Google does not want me to...
Dream in the dark of the night.
There we go. Here we go.
Le poisson, le poisson. How I love le poisson. Love to jump and serve little fish. First I cut off their heads, then I pull out their bones. Such a tasty fish. Le poisson, le poisson. With a cleaver I cock in two. I take off their head, then on the mind of their dead. Oh, wait, what? Junk in the trunk.
And you don't know why, but you're dying to try to go on and kiss Digger.
With consent.
With consent.
Always with consent.
Consent is sexy.
Yeah.
You want to look at your hip and you do with consent. Possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. Fucking ask her. Just ask her. Don't do, just ask. Motherfuckers, it's not that hard. Consent. It don't take a word except this song.
Yeah, I know. Don't take a word except for maybe a yes,
yes,
an enthusiastic fucking yes. A fucking plant one on me right now, the fucking kind of yes.
If you want to make it say, kind of wait for her to make the first move, kind of deal.
It's even sexy if she asks for consent.
Exactly. That.
Consent goes both fucking ways.
Yes, it does.
Both ways.
Does.
Just like her.
Just that single word on kissing girl. Sing with me now.
Alright.
Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look me a boy to shame, gonna kiss the girl. Sha la la la, ain't that sad, ain't that a shame, too bad, he's gonna kiss the girl.
We didn't ask for consent, dumbass.
In a blue lagoon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Boy, you better do it soon. No time will be better.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
She don't say a word, not a single word. So don't fucking touch her.
She can still write that shit in the sand, send you a text. She can even sit there and be like, here, I made an emoji, and it says yes. Like, plant one on me, smoochy, smoochy, smoochy. You don't need to speak. So write that shit in the sand. You know, send.
Send fucking smoke signals, for God's sake. Do anything to send.
Yeah. You can even do it in another language, just we.
Sha la 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 la, don't be scared. You got the move to prepare. Go on and kiss the girl. You're
wow,
God's
wow.
Don't stop now. Don't try to hide it how you want to kiss the girl. La 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 la.
La 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 la.
La 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 la, I'm done with this song. Just get consent's the point of the fucking song.
Consent
is sexy.
Consent is sexy. This next song is also about consent.
Please ask me before you put your finger in there. Please ask me before you stick your finger in there.
I don't like wet willies. What were you thinking? Sick.
Woo! That is some funny shit, right? Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay, buddy?
You don't mind. He's like, yeah, it touches me.
Yay! This cat is so, like, I'll be sitting laying on my couch watching TV, like, aimlessly playing and practicing. This cat will find the most creative ways to manage to lay on me while there's also an instrument in my hand while I'm playing. I've gotten so used to, like, there being cat here and laying on the couch, like, this way, just like...
Cecilia.
Oh.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart.
You're shaking my heart.
My father.
That's the price. That's actually the true story of that song. Oh, Cecilia, you're banging my dad.
It's true.
He's making me mad. Oh, yeah. Cecilia. Did it again.
Feeling groovy?
Last week it was my English teacher. Oh, Cecilia. I'm making this up.
I see a Marin. Hi, Marin.
Bonjour, Marin. I'm not very French. I'm just doing this accent because the accent is good, eh? I'm from French Canada.
What are you doing up? Didn't you just work a 16-hour shift? Or are you just coming off a 16-hour shift?
I got you, fair check, homie. Check this shit.
Oh, it's upside down. Oh, my God.
Okay, all right. I
obviously. What did you do?
I don't know.
What?
People
did you do?
People just do yourself a favor and buy a fucking MacBook, all right? Save me money, get it. Don't think I can get away with a Chromebook. What is it? A professional? You can call your whip. Correct. All right, I'm about to give up on this shit.
This is a song just for Lupus Go Chase Marin. This is just for you. Rest, drink some water. Drink some motherfucking water.
Water. Here, do
what did it? Oh, slap Betty, bam ba dam. Yo, slap Betty, bam ba dam.
Oh, Black Betty. Oh, Black Betty, bam ba dam. Oh, Black Betty, bam ba dam. Slap
Betty,
bam ba dam.
Slap
Betty, bam ba dam. Slap Betty, bam ba dam. Slap Betty, bam ba dam.
I think he sets a slur in there somewhere.
Yeah, no, for sure. There's
I think it was against white people.
The professional dancer in me loves that fucking song. Because
yeah,
I will
sure
step fucking all over the place with that shit.
What's that thing? Banjo tuning?
GCA, actually. So this is a Gibson. It's a 101-year-old Gibson.
That doesn't stay in tune?
It does. Shut up. It's just what I keep with. Then it's dip. And also it doesn't stay in tune because it's a 101-year-old banjo. You know what I named him?
12 years old. Stays in tune. Great.
Frederick Chopin-cho. Physically Chopin. So
it's Guitarnal Schwarzenegger.
These are actual
Guitarnal Schwarzenegger.
So good.
made that up right there. Banjos.
These are regular, well, these are tenor banjo strings, though, but they're low tension, so I'm able to tune it like a ukulele, because that's my primary instrument, that's really the classical. So that's how I get away with singing all the twiddly shit. I'm actually just a very proficient ukulele player, happen to play a banjo that's tuned like a ukulele.
And
not a banjo-lele, to be very clear, it is a banjo.
He's also very humble.
I am.
Incredibly proficient, humble.
I'm the shit, just ask me. Timid farmers have skinny children. I think it mostly applies to slave owners.
So while he's doing this, I'm going to tell you guys a fun fact of the day that's completely useless. I found out that the term son of a gun isn't actually like a replacement for son of a bitch. Back when there were ships and sailors and pirates, they would actually bring on prostitutes to keep men, you know, happy on the ships. And if they got pregnant and had a kid and they didn't want to keep them, they would leave him, they would leave the kid next to the cannons, thus becoming the son of a gun, and he became like the property of the ship. So, yeah.
How are you not doing the Red Bear Circuit full time? I'm just saying.
I have cats.
You
ran?
Huh? We're going. We're going on a. If somebody gave me a trailer, we're going. We're going to get rid of this place. Me and Frodo, we go on the road. Road kitty. Oh, road kitty.
Yeah, fucking. If I didn't get a trailer, I would.
Mrs. Diva, what's that called?
That one? Yeah,
she's got
what?
Diamonds on the soles of
the
shoe.
Keep you good. That one? I don't know why they're
capable
in the fifth fret, that's stupid.
No, it's time for me. So I can play like a card.
So she's crazy, she got thumbs on the soles of her shoes. Well, that's one way to lose is walking loose.
Walking.
Thumbs on the soles of her shoes. Look, she's physically forgotten. She slipped in my pocket. She said, you can take me for granted as I please you. Where are these diamonds? The soles of her shoes. Don't ask what she wore at watch.
No.
Sam, maybe, maybe not. Who knows? You never know what's going to happen. And don't forget to tip Frodo. Here. Quick Frodo shot.
That is well laid out, oh boy.
Because Bug Bug's not here. I usually have my cat with us. You can let me. No, it's not going to let me. Fuck it. There's Frodo. Frodski. Frodo the Wet Sprocket. And Samski. Sam the Wet Sprocket. And me. I'm an Aquarius. And Sam. And me. And Sam. And Frodo. And me. Frodo. Sam. Frodo. Frodo is not fucking entertained. Look at that face.
You talking shit, motherfucker? I'll fuck you up. I'll throw you into the fucking fires of Mordor, motherfucker.
It's, wow.
Yeah. I'll throw you in the fires of Mordor, motherfucker.
Yeah.
See, now I just kind of want to get a ferret named Golem. Drop him off here.
Also, if I ever can't carry it, he can't carry it either. But he can carry me. Wait, no, I'm Sam. Fuck, I have to carry him. Shit! I got the raw end of that deal.
Don't ask what ring he's talking about. You don't want to know.
What? What? You say something?
Yeah, all right, kids. I did play Hootie. Yeah. You can find this and more up on my YouTube later. I'll send Sam a copy, because Sam, but me, but Sam.
And we'll also be playing in Idyllwild on August 19th at the Summer Concert Series. It's free, and we'll be just as nerdy, but slightly more PG, because Pumbaa, it's a kid's show, right?
Fuck.
I know. We're not allowed to drink on stage, either. You don't care.
I don't care.
Me, however.
Sam likes to drink wherever he can.
Well, I'm doing Irish music, like... I was like, I'm toasting. I'm like getting people to toast. I'm like, hey, I'm drinking lemonade. Like, I had to make it very clear because they kicked off another band for doing it. That's just a really long way of saying I like booze, and that's fair enough.
Bev said it's a special ring. All right, good night, children.
We can't.